Every champion has felt it. Every king has felt it. Every winner has felt it. Every soldier has felt it. Every victorious person has felt it. The urge to quit.
See, in your life, everybody has a turn back moment. You have a moment where you can go forward or you can give up. But the thing you have to keep in mind before you give up is that if you give up, the guarantee is it will never happen. No way under the sun. The only way the possibility remains that it can happen is if you never give up, no matter what.
Don't you give up on your dream. I don't care if you don't have the money, you don't have the help, and you don't have the background for it, and you don't have the friends for it. Don't you give up on your dream. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. It may take you twice as long. You may have to take courses and classes. You might not read as fast. You might not move as quick. You might not have as much, but don't you quit.
A person's character is not judged when they ride the wave of success, when everyone chants their name and you want to be their friend. No, your character is put to the test when your back is against the wall.
I want the guy who struggled. I want the guy that failed and could still get back up again. Your problem is your pain has identified you. Your pain has weakened you. And some of you, as long as it's a perfect day, you operate in excellence. But as soon as the circumstances change, you quit and you give up. So what makes ET different than everybody else? Every year I just kept going. And I kept going, and I kept going, and I kept saying one day gonna be my day. But you know what I'm not gonna do? I'm not gonna quit in the process. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna give in.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do in these days of darkness? What you gonna create? You gonna sit there and whine and cry, or you gonna use the creative powers, the creative juice your God gave you?
Don't expect people to understand you. Don't expect it to make sense to anybody why you've got to do this, why you have got to go, why you leave. This is a good job. I'm going. They pay you well. I'm going. Why? I don't understand. You don't have to. I'm going for me because I've made a different kind of commitment with my life. This is something I have got to do.
It's not what they say about you that matters. It is what you say about you that threatens your destiny. You will never be defeated by what they say about you. You will be defeated by what you say about you.
They say, what are you doing, man? You're out of your mind. I don't understand what you're doing all this for. You know, it doesn't make any sense. But the person inside believes it. Fuck what they say. I don't care what they think. I'm going to stay the course. I believe it.
Stay the course. Give yourself a reason to wake up. Stay the course. Give yourself a reason to get dressed.
No matter how impossible your situation may seem, stay on course. I guarantee you cannot pass it if you quit. I guarantee you're going to fail, but you don't know what's going to happen if you keep going.